Well, if this answers everybody's questions, there's a dude on the side working on the power line with a helicopter.